Yes. Yes, I understand completely. We'll absolutely be able to help you out with that. I guarantee you. Oh, you must be talking about Yagami. Absolutely. We appreciate any interest you might have. But it's just,
Wow. You know, must be so nice to be a rock star. Right, Celery-chan?
Kendala, Sari speaking. Yes, Yagami is currently employed by our firm.
Same bullshit all day. Guess everyone wants a lawyer who can win, huh? Yagami sensei?
Hey, throw me a bone. I never would have won without a hand from these two.
Of course you wouldn't have. 99% of these cases end up in convictions. It makes an acquittal a big deal, even if it was just luck. Talk about a lawyer being a hero. Makes even a former gangster look good.
Guess so.
Wipe that grin off your face. You think you're better than us?
I'm no saint.
Shh. Could have fooled me. You know, you're not gonna win all of them. Trust me, pal. My record's not... Are you listening?
Of course. I get the message.
Well, Shintani's available right now. Yeah, you bet. He's more experienced.
Are you hearing that?
No.
Now I'm getting tossed your goddamn leftovers.
Like he does great work. Shut up, man.
Okay, and you're sure?
He's as skilled as they come, trust me.
But...
Well,
that
no.
Just can't be right.
He hasn't won any cases. You know how rare that is. Haven't you heard 99.9% of criminal court cases end with the defendant behind bars? Pretty ridiculous, huh? Right? What? Well, you still want Yagami, though.
Man, I am so done.
Hey! Can it!
Yes. Yes. And you're absolutely sure. I understand. I'll tell him.
Who was that?
Another call for Yagami-sensei.
Big whoop.
But the client is... Shinpei Okubo.
Huh?
Not sure I believe that. Okubo's a free man now.
Not anymore. He's been arrested for murder.
Come on. We already proved he was innocent, right?
It's a new case. He's being processed right now. What they told me is that he stabbed his girlfriend Emmy to death, set the apartment on fire.
Okubo would never do that. Stabbing Emmy-chan. I just don't understand it. Okubo. How could he?
Suspect secured, sir. Move aside. It's not safe for you here. Now everyone clear out!
That day, my career as a lawyer died alongside Emmy-chan. Both murdered by Shinpei Okubo. Come in, Kaito-san. Are you getting close yet?
Yep. Right by the Don Quixote. Heading your way now.
You just about see our man?
Yep, I got him. He doesn't have a clue, huh? You're getting good at this. Almost like a pro.
Wow, thanks. I always dreamed of being a professional stalker.
Not sure I'd call it that.
You gotta admit, this is crazy, though.
A detective tailing another detective? You only see that shit on TV.
Crazy or not, stay focused. Alright, I'll join up with you soon.
Okay.
Step aside, old man.
Piece of goddamn trash.
The asshole, he said move!
Huh?
The fuck are you doing?
What? You wanna die, bitch? The hell is his problem?
What's going on back there, buddy?
Looks like I need to teach these punks a little lesson.
Need to? Didn't you tell me to keep my head down?
Hey, who you call punks, you homeless piece of shit? Huh?
Sorry, Kaito. I'll see you soon, okay?
So much for being careful.
Get a load of him! Man, you seeing this shit? Okay, our boy's a movie star.
How's that?
You're a damn joke.
Now let's do this thing!
Yeah!
I'm all done. Kaito-san, where's our guy going?
On his way towards Pink Street. Crowd's thinning out. Get your ass over here.
Got it.
And make it quick. Any minute now, he's gonna figure out I'm shadowing him.
ダメだ。もう尾行が
これは…
말같아요.
ちょっと、ちょっとあんた、そろそろ貯まった家賃払ってもらうわよ。もうちょっと待ってくださいよ。あと1週間だけ。本当ね。次はもうないわよ。はい、必ず。よろしく頼むわね。それじゃ。やべえやべえ。
気のせいか。
海斗さん、探偵はチャンピオン街の方に向かってる。
チャンピオン街か。あそこが入り組んでるぞ。
うん、そろそろ目的地ってことかもな。よし、鳩飛ばそうか。空からもう追っかけよう。
お、ドローン使うってか。
海斗さん、先回りしてスタンバっといて。
分かった、任せとけ。
張り切りすぎてまた壊さねえ。あれ結構済んだからさ。
いいから、お前
前は完全に見失うなよ。
海藤さん、探偵はチャンピオン街の空き地に入ってた。あの先は行き止まりだ。今追ってったらバレるね。
やろう。そんなとこに何の用だ。
多分誰かと会う。人に見られたくない待ち合わせってとこか。
なるほど。こっちは今鳩を飛ばした。見えるか、上だ。
ちょっと待ってもらっていい？手際がいいな、海藤さん。操縦も安定してる。だいぶ練習した？
今話しかけんな。あんま余裕がねえ。あ？誰かいるぞ。探偵の他にもう一人。
やっぱ待ち合わせだったな。見た顔だ。確か神室町で競馬の飲みやってる。
飲み屋？ってことはあの探偵、借金も返さねえで博打か？世の中舐めてんな。
それよりわざわざこんなとこで飲み屋に会うってことは、多分金の受け渡しだ。
ん？
つまり今なら取りっぱぐれがない。俺らのミッション何だったっけ？
探偵の借金取り立て。なるほど。踏み込むなら今か。
見てな。人稼ぎしてくるよ。
よし、行ってこい、タホ。しくじんじゃねえぞ。
どうも。いい俺だね、探偵さん。
なんだ。
カムロ町の飲み屋はサービスがいいんだってね。当てれば配当は1割増し、外した馬券の1割は客にバック。ギャンブル好きにはありがたいよな。俺も今度やってみようかな。あれ、もう行っちゃうの？まだ探偵さんから金もらってなかったでしょ。
なんだお前、誰なんだ？
うちの客の、そのまた客が、あんたに金返してほしいってさ。飲み屋から馬券買う前にね。
取り立てのチンピラか。よく俺をつけれたな。
チンピラとはご挨拶だな。俺はあんたと同業者。
探偵ってことか。
うん。あんた逃げ足早いんだって。で、うちに依頼が来たってこと。今持ち合わせがあんのも確認済み。もう逃げらんないよ。さ、おとなしく払うも払いな。
確かに持ち合わせはある。でもな、返すのは馬でもっと増やしてからだ。それまで待っとけや。
本気で言ってんのか。よくそんなずうずうしいこと。
また今度だ。
なんでそんなもん。
カイトさん、やつが逃げた。
見てたよ。何やってんだお前。
くそ、絶対逃がさねえ。
往生際が悪いよあんた。
うるせえ。俺にはな、俺の返済計画があんだよ。 お前も探偵って言ってたな。名前は。
今さら名刺交換でもないだろう。八神だ。カムロ町の八神探偵事務所。ほら、金渡してくれ。手間賃込みで15万。お互い紳士的に行こう。
ふざけんな。こんな取り立てあるか。訴えてやる。
おい、 だ？てめえ偉そうに言えた口か、
ちょっと、カイトさん。
なんだよ、何が探偵だ、ヤクザじゃねえか。
うるせえ、借りた金返すのにグダグダ言いやがって。
もう諦めな。その人を怒らすとマジで怖いよ。
わかった、わかった。いいのか、この金取ってくならマジで訴えるぞ。見ろよ、鼻の骨が折れてる。
鼻血が出てるだけだよ。だいたい先に手出したのそっちだろ。
いいや、お前が先に殴った。訴えたら間違いなく俺の方が。な、これ弁護士バッジ。お前探偵なんじゃ。
どうする、本当に出るとこ出る？でもやっぱ相手が悪いと思うよ。